Evolution and classification, basic characteristics. The modern system of classification is based on evolutionary relationship. Due to this, this is also known as phylogenetic classification. The kingdom is the highest taxa, while the species is the lowest taxa. Members of a species have a higher number of common characters than members of a kingdom. For example, all human beings belong to the species Homo sapiens. Human beings can interbreed irrespective of their race or skin color. All human beings come under the class Mammalia, as do the monkeys, elephants, and cows. Apparently, each species of the class Mammalian is quite different, yet they have certain common characters like hair on the body and mammary glands in females. Similarly, all animals are eukaryotes and cell wall is absent in their cells. The degree of similarity or dissimilarity shows that all animals have evolved from a common ancestor.